Beloved children of God, we are on a journey, and we are on a journey together. Together with one another, and always led, always accompanied, always held by God's own Spirit. So go from this place in peace, confident that God goes before you, and where your feet may falter, God carries you. And as you go, may the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, so that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. And may the blessings of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, rest and remain with each of you this day and forevermore. Amen.